AVN can happen to the hip, and the most common cause is idiopathic, which means we don't know what caused it. But it can be caused by inflammatory problems and by alcohol abuse. Even clotting disorders can cause AVN to happen. Usually need surgical treatment.